Pastor Kevin W. Thorpe is still a young man and still relatively new to Alachua County, but he has already had a far-reaching impact on the community. He was born in Jacksonville in 1973 to Slater and Eloise Thorpe, the youngest of five children. He graduated from Ribot High School in 1991 and went on to attend Edward Waters College in Jacksonville before transferring to International Seminary and Bible Institute located in Indian Rocks Beach, Florida. He later went on to receive a Bachelor of Arts degree in Pastoral Ministries from Conservative Theological Seminary in Jacksonville. He served for nearly 7 years as an associate minister, trustee, Sunday school teacher, and youth minister under Pastor David A. Lattimore, Jr. of Jacksonville's Mount Ararat Baptist Church. In the spring of 1998, Pastor Thorpe moved to Gainesville with his wife, Princella Thorpe, to take the reins of Faith Missionary Baptist Church. The church was founded in 1977 under the direction of Reverend Richard H. Harrison and has continued to grow and prosper under Pastor Thorpe. Shortly after his arrival, Pastor Thorpe moved to transform Faith Missionary Baptist Church into an official nonprofit Florida corporation. The church purchased property, built new facilities, and started a new television ministry. Under his leadership, Faith Church has also continued to promote an environment of equality and honesty. While dedicated to ministering to his congregation, Pastor Thorpe is also dedicated to ministering to the needs of the community. He currently sits on the board of directors of the Action Network. The name Action stands for Affiliated Congregation to Improve Our Neighborhoods. As Pastor Thorpe puts it, the Action Network is an interfaith community consisting of more than 15 churches committed to empowering our communities to impact social change. The Action Network has been praised by civic leaders, politicians, and the media for its dedication and effectiveness in championing the cause of improving neighborhoods through youth recreation programs, economic development, and housing and road improvements. As Pastor Thorpe explains, "We believe that our surrounding neighborhood should reflect the spiritual and moral climate of that which we promote, encourage, and support on a daily basis." In addition, Thorpe is the current chairman of the Alachua County African American Accountability Alliance Faith-Based Committee and chairman of the Santa Fe Community College East Gainesville Initiative Faith-Based Subcommittee. He has taken an active role in the Alachua County Coalition to End Homelessness, and he's also active in the Heart of Florida Prosperity Campaign, which focuses on regional matters relating to economic development, infrastructure, and coordination of regional legislative agendas. Under Thorpe's leadership, Faith Church's Local Organizing Committee, also known as PACT, or People Actively Coming Together, has regularly canvassed neighborhoods to build relationships and assist in problem-solving within the community. With all this in mind, it is no surprise that Pastor Thorpe was recognized in 2002 as Pastor of the Year by Point of View Productions. For Pastor Kevin Thorpe, faith is not only about his relationship with his God, it's about his relationship with the community and striving to make that community better.